a girl named Kaya, and I'm here with my mama, my auntie,
hey.
And Josh.
So, come on, man. Y'all gotta try. Like, she's probably going 20 miles per hour.
Y'all act like y'all didn't hear that. But anyway, we going to State Fair today. Crazy, because I did not plan on going. But I didn't get to sell the tickets that I had, so I'm like, I might as well go. They didn't plan on going either. But I text them, you know, the Beyonce the family. And we just like, we might as well go. So we headed to the fair. And it's only one ride that I'm trying to get on. Well, I get on more, but it's mainly just one that I'm focused on called the Freak Out. I don't know if y'all aware of this ride. And I haven't gotten on this since I was probably like 16. Right, because it looks like it's gonna rain. I haven't gotten on this ride since I was 16, y'all. And I loved it so much, which is crazy because I don't like when my heart, when my stomach drops. But now I feel like I'm super scared to get on because I just don't like that feeling. But we gonna see, y'all. We headed there. We gonna see what it's doing. Josh, you gonna get on any rides?
Maybe.
I'm gonna make him get on some rides. Angie to get on with me. So yeah, y'all, we headed there. Let's get into it. Josh, oh boy, don't be smiling because you're gonna get clout off my YouTube.
I got like 5 subscribers.
No, I don't. You tripping. I'm almost at 200. See, anybody viewing this is more of a reason y'all should subscribe because we got a hater right here. But y'all, okay, this is what we was just talking about. All these people who live over here by State Fair making plenty of money from all the people that's parking. $20, $40, like, they making plenty of money. If I lived over here, though, I'm not going to lie, y'all. I would look out for my people, you know. Like, I could park for free. I would let people park for free. But you wouldn't even pay $30 to park. That don't make sense. See, y'all see how the black people do it? Cause shoot, I want to park for free, so it's like I'm gonna let my people park for free. Yeah, black people don't make sense.
Just imagine how much money.
Yeah, plenty of money. Pay your rent. Pay your rent up during State Fair month. Josh, you gonna find you a fire bitty? That's what y'all be saying. Look at Josh. Boy, mom, your son disowning you. Talking about he ain't from Milwaukee for real.
Thank you.
Boy, gone. Where you from then?
Not you.
Yeah, save it.
I don't use that lingo.
Yes, you do. You a low end. You be saying that. I'm recording everybody, so if you see yourself in here, you should follow me. Well, you should subscribe to my channel. Is it channel or channel? Channel, right? Because I say channel. Josh. Josh, what's up? You look like my big brother. You ain't. No, you ain't. No, you ain't.
don't need it. I don't need this ticket, so. What you want to say, Josh? What you want to say to the camera? No, that's bogus. Y'all, Josh a scammer. Oh, my God. He said I should have gave that ticket out. That's bogus. We got to get in the vampire.
I ended the video, but Josh told my son it smelled musty over here.
Nah,
don't try to make it sound good. Don't try to.
It just ain't smell right.
Josh over here talking about people, y'all.
I'm not saying
he's
that.
Talking about the food. Nah, I know you're not. Cause why you ain't just say that?
We saw you.
We following you. You would have just said that, but instead you talking about. It smell musty.
She going to
sky. Like what?
She going to sky.
Huh?
She going to sky.
If you want to, we can. You want to? Let your mama know. He want to get on there, y'all. I literally hate getting on that because I be feeling like it's going to fall while I'm on it, but I'll get on it for him. Boy! Get out of my face. Look at those prices. That is ridiculous. It's only like 5 rides if you get tickets. And they're not selling wristbands no more. So that's off the question. Oh well. I'm assuming something happened because look at the police. It's like a squad of them. Literally, y'all. Security too. Oh my gosh, that cop is so pretty. She is so pretty. She is so pretty. Whoever you are beautiful. With the bun. Y'all, they charge too dang on much for this stuff. Drinks are $8. This is what I got, y'all. What you get, Josh?
Hands up,
man. Oh, fuck.
Girl, I am scared.
You got this. You got this, guys.
That's alright. You can't be as scared as this guy.
I gotta pee. Oh God. Okay. Just have fun, Kai. Just have fun. Just have fun. I have to pee. Ooh. Shit. Oh. Woo! Oh my God. Okay. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Okay. It's okay. It's okay, Kaya.
Oh, the big.
Wow, shit. Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up, y'all. And if they don't, then what?
Fuck them.
Fuck. Thank you. Thank. Say that. You got permission for me.
Fuck them.
What's your message for y'all at?
Fuck that bitch.
Y'all is bad. Cheers. What you gotta say?
Let's see. I hope we grow more. You're an amazing person. And yeah.
How many bodies you got? And don't lie. Tell the truth.
Hey.
Boy, what you been doing? Eight? You a player. How many bodies you got?
13.
How many?
13.
Oh my God. Y'all cutting up.
Music lyrics?
Yeah.
I'm not going to get to that.
You're not going to? Can your partner get it?
Probably.
Come on. Come save him. Okay. If you don't get this right, this is mine. You ready?
Sure. Go ahead.
21.
You do something for me.
Yeah, I know that.
Can you do something for me?
Come back before I go, okay?
All right, sounds good. What's good?
Would you rather have a thot girlfriend or a gay son?
Thot girlfriend.
I mean a thot daughter.
A thot daughter, for sure.
Why? What's wrong with a gay son?
I mean, shit. I don't know. I just, they ain't my belief.
Okay, go ahead, because they leave. Ask him.
Yep.
Would you rather have a gay son or a thot girlfriend?
No triggers, guys. It's automatic.
Be honest. Don't say it because they here.
A thot girlfriend. Shit, because I can do what I want.
No, a thot daughter.
Thot daughter? Gay son. I'm a son. Gay
I'm
son.
A see, thank you. Gay you don't son. Want your daughter to be no thot? No. What about you? You would rather have a thot daughter or a gay son?
A daughter. What the
fuck? Why? What's wrong with a gay son?
Hell no, I'm talking about a gay son.
It's not you though.
No, I don't care. The little bro gonna be straight. My little son.
But yo, imagine your daughter getting tossed around by the gang. Like,
hell no.
What would you rather have?
I'd rather have that little daughter, man.
I'm gonna have a.
What would you rather
I'm have? I'm gonna have a daughter. I can't have no gay son in my
house. Yes, you can.
I gotta have a daughter. She can be getting tossed. I can't have no gay son.
He gonna be getting tossed.
All right, listen. That's look. About daughter.
So would you let your wife or your girlfriend be getting chains ran on her?
No.
Right.
So
think about your daughter.
That's not gonna happen though. It's not gonna happen.
Okay. Okay, y'all. We are leaving. What?
Hey, Mike. Yeah. Yep. Got to be at that line. Got to hit two of these three, and you take home a jersey. Ugly boy.
Josh been getting on my nerves since we got here.
A fire.
Getting on my nerves. But we leaving. Dude, look at that sling. Heck, you know. I would not. Mm-mm. And I feel like your head would be hurting.
Okay, y'all, so that's the end of the video. I just finished walking Chloe. I'm so hot, I need a shower. I need to relax. The fair was so much fun. I didn't have to spend no money. My auntie bought everything for me. I had a great day. Met some pretty cool people that was willing to support me and my channel. And it was vice versa. So yes, y'all, I promise y'all, I'm trying to make more content. Oh, and I got on that ride for y'all. I was so scared. Before I got on, I was about to piss my pants, y'all. I was really about to piss my pants. Well, I don't have on pants. My romper, I should say. I was so freaking scared, but I'm like, I need to do this for my channel. Give them some excitement. It was scary. As y'all could see, I had to close my eyes. Yes, I love y'all so much. Thank y'all for the support. Sorry about that. She's talking to the dogs. Just thank y'all, okay? Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure y'all press that bell notification so y'all never miss an upload. And yeah, y'all, that's the end. Bye.